So I just got some good news.
Good news.